Investigators in the city's East End are dealing with a spike in shootings this month. Just this past week, a 35-year-old man was shot in Rivière des Prairies, and a 19-year-old was attacked near a McDonald's in St. Leonard. It's left many families in some areas concerned for their safety. I'm Domenic Fazioli. Well, we met with Montreal Police Thursday afternoon, and we asked spokesperson Raphael Bergeron a few questions. We asked him if there's a gang turf war going on in certain neighborhoods in the East End. And we also asked, are some of the cases linked to organized crime? Spokesperson Bergeron says the police is investigating.
We did increase the police patrol in those different areas, like Anse-Cartierville, Rivière des Prairies, Saint-Léonard. Nothing indicate that there's a new street gang or a new criminal organization trying to take control. No, we did arrest 13 person. Some of them could have links with organized crime, but it's not the fact for each and every one of them.
Now, Montreal Police are asking for the public's help. If you have information to share, you can do it anonymously by dialing the info crime line. The number is 514-393-1133. For more stories, head to the East End Montreal Facebook page or visit my website, DominicFazioli.com. Thanks for watching.